with our kit, we include this AUX connection lead. So this will allow you, if you don't have a factory fitted AUX port, to plug the audio output directly into the back of your Land Rover radio. So looking at the AUX port, which is down here, first of all, working with the black lead, we're going into the furthermost left port, left pin here. And when you press these on, they stay securely. So that one like that. And then if we look at the furthermost right top, so our white one goes in second from the right just here. And then the red one goes in right next to it. Just make sure the angle is correct. Just like that. So then when you have the stereo back in, or radio back in place, you'll be able to select AUX input and hear the audio output from our navigation unit.